Hey guys, this is Kamina and welcome back to Bakugan Battle Brawlers. But today we'll be carrying on where we left off. I wonder who the next one is, the next opponent. So far it's been a wonderful journey. Not really. It's Dan, I'm up against. This is gonna be a rough time.
We got this!
I don't know. Game start.
Set! Set! Player one's turn.
Let me try something. I don't try these anymore. So let's try it. No, man, I nearly had that.
I'll try harder next time.
CPU 2's turn. I nearly had that.
Bakugan Brawl! Oh no!
Player 1's turn.
Okay, we're nearly there.
Bakugan, stand!
Stand.
All right.
CPU 2's turn.
Another gate card.
Gate card. Set.
View. Why was I pressing X?
Oh no!
Sorry, Dan.
Player one's turn.
Alright, so what am I meant to do here? I'm gonna shoot right there. Shoot you.
Bakugan Brawl! Bakugan Stand!
Take card.
You won't beat me.
CPU 2's turn.
View.
Bakugan Brawl.
Right, here we go, and gate card. Place it right there.
Game card set.
Okay. So if I'm gonna do this one. Go shoot right there. Power.
Bakugan brawl.
Ah well.
I will try harder next time. Bakugan, brawl! Bakugan, stand!
Stand. Player one's turn.
Alright, he managed to land it this time. Alright, let's put it here. No, man.
I'll try harder next time.
CPU 2's turn.
Keep card.
View.
Bakugan brawl.
You gonna do what I did?
Double stand.
Alright.
Stand.
No?
Player one's turn.
No, I'm not gonna go to your one.
Bakugan brawl! Bakugan stand!
Stand.
CPU 2's
turn.
Bakugan brawl! Oh no!
Player 1's turn.
He wants me to be cocky. And land on his Bakugan.
Bakugan, stand!
No, sir.
Double stand.
You won't beat me.
CPU 2's turn.
Bakugan, brawl!
Come on, why can't I hit this thing?
Bakugan, stand!
Double stand!
Aw, yeah!
Player one's turn.
This is not good. All right.
Take that! Bakugan
Let's hope this gate card is not a trap. This can't be good. He still has more power than me.
Ready?
This is so hard. I'm thankful that I had that.
Yes, I won.
All right.
That's my skills talk.
Finally. Alright, let me save real quick. Yeah, I wanna save. Alright. Alright, now let's do the next one, shall we?
My next opponent is...
Now, they have darker, so we should probably have the advantage here, because darker is bad here. Darkness? Not really sure. But this is gonna be hard as well. Let's try to win this as fast as possible, as this is not gonna be easy. I don't know that much.
We got this.
I don't know, man. Do we?
Game start.
No. Alright. Bakugan Brawlers. Oh no. I messed that up. Alright.
I'll try harder next time.
CPU2's turn.
Of course I messed it up. Why wouldn't I? Another gate card? I know how you feel.
Player one's turn.
Is this past story inspired by Vegeta from Dragon Ball Z? I think so. I'm pretty sure Dragon Ball Z is older than Bakugan. Wait.
Bakugan Brawl!
What? I thought she made a jump.
I'll try harder next time.
CPU2's turn.
Another gate card. Is that a Doom card? You have all your gate cards set, so I don't know which one's the Doom card. but you blocked my path. Not good. You literally blocked my path. How dare you?
Bakugan, brawl! Bakugan, stand!
Stand. CPU2's turn.
Bakugan, brawl!
Whoopsie doo.
Player one's turn.
Bakugan, brawl! Bakugan, stand!
Double stand.
You won't beat me!
This is stressful, I don't know why I'm stressed.
Bakugan, brawl! Bakugan, stand!
Stand! Player one's turn.
I don't know if I should trust that. Purple version of that. Let's hope it's not a Doom Dimension card.
Ability card activate.
Stress mode activate, where all is first, up and down, up and down. Guerra not letting me down for once. I'm glad.
CPU2's turn.
Let's see what he does.
Bakugan, brawl!
I'm definitely gonna put on a gate card. Gotta think about it though. Yeah, alright.
Game card set!
Just in case.
Bakugan, brawl! Bakugan, stand!
Stand!
CPU2's
turn.
Bakugan, brawl!
I actually made it. Whoa.
Player one's turn.
Bakugan brawl. Bakugan stand.
Double stand.
That's my skills talk.
Okay, that was way too stressful. That was way too stressful. No, cut that out, please, and thank you. Next one's gonna be more difficult, isn't it? Knowing, yeah, definitely, yep.
He's too powerful!
What?
It looks like it's up to you two!
Careful, guys. This is a totally different Vladator than the one you fought before.
It is?
Good luck! We're all behind you! Leonidas has defeated Vladator before. However, taking into account Vladator's current power status, my calculations show that both sides have about a 50% chance to win. Be careful!
Make me proud!
Come on, Leonidas! We're ending this now.
What? Huh? Okay. Anyway, I'm gonna save this game real quick. I didn't expect a cutscene there, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.